charcoal will reveal where the bear carcass is. Honestly, I think that's it right there. What the fuck, dude? I didn't think that's where the wolves were. Oh no, that is the wolf. That's the deer. That's gotta be it. Alright, so I can just walk there. I'll start a fire up there, obviously. And I guess I'm gonna be ferrying it to the cave, maybe? Hopefully it's got an arrow in it still. I did miss my opportunity to get the moose, I think. But I don't think I could, you know, like I really ought to be expected to get that moose. Like I don't even know the moose spawned there. I think that means it must spawn very rarely. Yeah, I just routed its cave, and there is the arrow. So let's see if I can get some aiming practice. There we go.
Might have to drop some gear.
Alright, sun's coming out, just as I want to light a fire. Love that. Alright, I think I need to get some antibiotics, right? Yeah, so I'll do those. Particularly now that I'm eating the predator meat. I'm about to be eating a lot more of the bear, obviously. So we've got a couple of hours of fuel here. Now I'm planning to harvest. I'll harvest it even if I just have to drop it right here. That's what I'll do. Keep this fire going as long as I can and just harvest it all out.
That did it.
And then just a couple of trips of ferrying it, I guess. That's probably too much. This would be a good place to have both both pots. But you know what, I think it's okay. Alright, so I'll eat this. Alright, I got shit loads of food now. First things first, there's gotta be two things of meat. Then, I guess, I'll do two more. And then the water will be done.
I'm gonna have to leave something behind.
Okay, I've now got 1 hour.
I'm not sure I can carry much more.
Oh, I fucking fire went out, what the hell? Let's try that again. I guess that's a risk of having just dumping a lot of fuel into it. Is it if it goes out, then the fuel you put into it's just gone. I don't feel okay about doing that. 22 minutes I've got. Actually, do this. I think I'd rather have the guts than the meat at this point. Alright, 6 minutes on that. So, do something like this, I guess. 50 minutes. Alright, I don't mind using a bit of coal in this fire at the moment. I've got 23 minutes now.
I need to drop something.
I don't think I need very many more guts. I think I'll leave it. I'll leave it there. I won't take any more guts than that. Misclick. Oh well. Now we've got like 30 minutes before that'll be fine. And I'll have to put more fuel into the fire. Alright, let's keep going. 12 minutes. Yeah, I'm gonna drop pretty much all the meat here, I think.
Not gonna be able to carry this load for much longer.
I'm harvesting as much as I can. Make it quicker later. Alright, 45 minutes, I guess.
This gear's starting to slow me down. It's gonna get a lot colder soon.
It's a very warm fire. Right. 55 minutes, I'll be 5 kilos. I should be able to get out of here just by following the road. Alright, and that's all my fuel, so I'll have to leave soon. Should have drank water. Okay. Alright, I do have the parasite risk. So I'll eat to max. No, I'm not going to do that. Gonna go until this fire burns out. I got 40 minutes. Hey, that's perfect. Again, I forgot to drink water. Rabbit meat on there, I guess. Take one of these. Okay, drop that. Fuck off, yeah. Away with you, beast. So I'm going to go back to Hibernia, drop off the stuff, and then, yeah, just sleep. And I'm going to drop off a lot of my gear, pretty well all of it. Except what I need to come out to get the rest of the wolf, or the pear meat. So I don't want to take anything else from that carcass. I don't think I need the guts. I think I've got enough. And just thinking back, it honestly revolutionized how I play the game when I learned that you can light torches off of other torches. Like, that was the missing piece. It means you can just keep torches going like all day sometimes. You know, you make a super long duration fire and you just keep the fire going all through the night. And you pick up the torch and keep going the next day, like... Just let you carry a fire with you. Okay, cool. Ah, oh, you motherfucker. Alright, let's just fucking pick them all up.
Too much stuff to carry.
Alright, so put the bear here. The dehide's cured, so let's do the wolf next. And all the fresh guts. And all that. Can I do this by hand? No. I'm just gonna slit that up. I'm gonna harvest the chair. And I think I'm good to sleep now. Actually, I'm gonna do the rabbit. Harvest all these out. And then I'll be really good to sleep. That'll be perfect. Midday. I can only eat another one of these. With the bear meat, I think I'm good to go. To go for the well-fed bonus. I'll leave a lot of my stuff behind. I'll go take the rest of the bear meat. There's gonna be something like 20 kilos on the ground. Alright, so in here goes everything that I'm not going to need while I'm actually out there. I'm not going to think about it too hard. I'll take a couple. These. I'm not going to need the reishi tea. that. Drink water, but I'm not gonna take any food with me. So I'm putting them in a separate locker so I can just... So I can just pick up this whole locker when I come back. I'll take them, don't eat that one, don't eat that, don't eat that. Not doing any cooking. I'll use that in case I fight off a wolf. Not gonna be mapping. Alright, carrying 7 kilos. We're gonna be moving quick with this walking speed. This is why you can get so much done in the early phases of the game, because you're walking around with nothing on you. Okay, I'm gonna hit up the fuck, there's saplings up there. Should have taken the hacksaw with me. Oh well, it's fine. I may just have to like remember that they're there. Cause I can't write it down or map it anyway. Like there's no way for me to do that now. Like other than going back obviously, but I'm halfway there. Yeah, so I'm just gonna pick up everything. I'll hit the car first. I didn't take the crowbar with me. Idiota, hopefully it's not locked. Hey, it's not locked. Nice, quality tools. These bullshit symbol tools behind. See if there actually is saplings here. Doesn't even look like there are any. Okay, cool. Now I've got everything I need to do crafting now. I suppose I can map using the charcoal out of this fire. Alright, dude. Alright, but we did it in. We're gonna do it in one trip, though. One over encumbered trip. But yeah, I'm gonna do a bunch of crafting. I really wanna get more feathers. So I can have a big stack of arrows in case I do come across a moose like I did before. Because if I had like, you know, 6-8 arrows with me, then I'd be talking about how excited I am for the moose-hide satchel I just picked up. Well, you know, that I'm about to craft. Yeah, but instead I got a half of what I need for a bear hide bedroll, which on their own are pretty incredible. Oh, fuck that. Alright, so the bear skin bedroll wouldn't quite let me sleep in here, so it did take me halfway there though. So I'm gonna make as many arrows as I can craft up some clothing. Straight away though, so I can store that outside so it doesn't go rancid as quickly. Let me help just grab all of it.
It's getting too heavy to carry.
I'll just leave it in a couple of distinct little piles. So I guess I'll do the cooked whole kilos of bear down here. Alright, up a little further I'll do these. Yeah, I'll just leave all the raw ones. And these I'll keep with me. Let's pick up my stuff again. There's more crafting stuff in here, right? Do that. So first up arrows, and then rabbit clothing. Do something like that. Arrows first, yeah. I'm limited by feathers. Alright, it'd be better if I ate the bear, because it's like 200 calories per kilo more. But I think it's okay. Alright, so that's all the arrows I can do. Actually wear it out completely. But it's no big deal. Hey, there we go. Much better that is. Extra 1.5 warmth, 1.5 temperature.
All I can think about is food.
Way more waterproof, way more protection. They're a lot heavier. I'm just gonna eat up to full. Well, as much as I have on me, I guess. there's one thing about this crafting location that sucks is that you can't see a goddamn thing. Hopefully it's light when I wake up. Okay. So I've got in terms of food. Risk at this point. Alright, break down another chair or something. I think there's one. Get through this doorway. I think there's a chair right here. No, there's not. There is. Just wait until it gets a little bit bright. Bright enough so that I can see not Will, but actually me. Should be able to finish this.
I need to find food.
Jesus Christ, takes long enough. That's risky. May get food poisoning here. Once again, a bit risky. Increased. That's okay. I'm gonna have to make another fishing tackle in order to make the pants or the boots. Should I make? I'll definitely make the pants first. Yeah, dude, that's what's up. That's brilliant. Definitely afford to take the hydration damage, but I think I've got water in here.
I might have to drop some gear.
Cool. So I'm just gonna go ahead and start making the. Well, I need the fishing tackle first, I guess.
Surrounded by snow, nothing to drink.
I think I've already got hooks, so I'll just make a line.
Ooh.
20 doses. That's a lot. maximum one dose per day.
Whoa, dude.
20 days. Here we fucking go. I'm gonna have to leave in order to get more reishi, so fucking Jesus. Yeah, there's no way I've got 20 doses of reishi in this region. Got a few days though. What am I going up here for? Yeah, I've never gotten tested on parasites before. But I've run the risk a lot, so it's gotta happen eventually. Oh, it was the hooks. I've already got them with me. If I remember correctly, what intestinal parasites does is it reduces your max health by like 2% a day. I think that's how that works. And it goes away after 20 days if you treat it. Like it takes 20 days of treatment, so I really have to keep up on the reishi tea. Looks like I've got 4 doses here. Did I decide pants or boots? Yeah, pants. 25 hours, yeah, 25 hours each. So that doesn't make a difference.
Anything right now.
Yeah, I guess I'm gonna go sleep in the car. I only thought
I would do anything for a drink right now.
I only thought intestinal parasites took 10 doses. I guess it's 20. Alright, cool. Well, fuck it, I've already got it. Might as well go hard. So that's going to be just 1 hour sleep. Right now I'll go in here and sleep. I'll just go back and forth until it's daytime again.
Cold is making my head feel thick.
I mean, actually, we'll go ahead and break that down. Yeah, I can see down the bottom in my health bar, the max is going down just very slowly. So I just gotta keep on those reishi doses. maximum of one dose per day.
So cold.
How do I tell if I've done it already?
Just
I guess it's grayed out. I guess that's what all the reishis are for. I guess that's why they give you so many. Way more than you need for, just food poisoning. So I'm probably, I think I'm gonna do another round of forging.
Die if I don't warm up soon.
Alright, okay. There's still a crate down here. Yeah, I'm gonna have to be quite pedantic about checking that.
I'd eat snow if the hypothermia wouldn't kill me.
Doses, because if you wait a long time between the doses, then I think it reduces. Yeah, I think it does reduce your max health by 2% by 2% a day. So even if you're like perfectly on it, it's gonna reduce your max health by 40 percentage points. So you'd be like down here at the maximum. It means that so I'm not feeling safe to fight wolves. Unfortunately, it's not telling me that I can get, like, it's not telling me about my intestinal parasite risk anymore. So I think I'm, while you've already got intestinal parasites, you're good just to keep eating. And don't quote me on that, it might just refresh on me. Then I'll be kind of fucked, but we check that before I do it.
I'm gonna have to leave something behind.
I definitely don't need that many though. Like, I hope it's not just like an invisible debuff. The intestinal parasite risk. Because if it refreshes and I need to do another 20 doses, that will be very, very sad. Especially if I'm already like 10 doses in. I mean, I'm gonna go hard on the bear meat while I've already got the intestinal parasites. I mean, I'll see if it resets. It's an experiment. Now, when the intestinal parasites are really fucking me up, I'm gonna wanna be like, so they're just chilling in a relatively safe location, probably like Mystery Lake or Coastal Highway would probably be okay as well.
Getting kind of thirsty.
So I'll end up in one of those two locations in all likelihood. All the water I've got. Yeah. And I'm gonna take some dehydration damage. Just head out to the Riken later. Pick up the water crafter for as long as I can. bed. Right now. Actually, I've still got... still carrying some crafting stuff. Arrowheads and arrow shafts, I think. Put them in here. Yeah. I think I have 3 arrows with me now, though, which is pretty good. Go to the Riken. Take. I'm taking that. I'm gonna take the bandy. Oh, I've got the welfare benefit now. I can take more. Alright, how much is my? Alright, that'll be enough. I don't want to max it out because I am below half fatigue. Yeah, I'll get a good look at the lighthouse too. Might look cool. Such a beautiful game. So cool, I love the like sort of paper cutout sort of vibe that the moon has. I mean, that most of the textures have, honestly. I think it looks cool. Like, they're not going for pure realism. I think it works really well, the art style that they've chosen. This place is so lit up. Drink something soon. It's a bit melodramatic to say you'll die if you don't drink something soon. You need to... It'll take like 4 days for you to die of dehydration, dude. Okay, so these belong there. The cabin fever risk still there. I could do a bunch of cooking. I don't need to do it right now, though. Take like two of those. Yeah, 3 hours there. That's good. I mean, it's not a lot of hot fire, but. I mean, yeah, fuck, I might as well eat the, as well eat all the predator meat, eh? It looks like the intestinal parasites also affects my fatigue, not just my health, like my max fatigue as well. See what we can do here. it's definitely daytime. I'm just gonna keep crafting. I can probably Has it really not been a full day?
I'm so thirsty I can't think straight.
Like, I don't wanna waste a dose. I should be good to do a bunch more crafting now. I'll take a little bit of dehydration damage. Finish off the pants. Cabin fever risk, not too high. Alright, there we go. 2 degrees. 2 degrees of windproofness. 10% protection, that's a lot. 4% protection is not bad at all. I am going to make another. Let's set of hooks and vines. I mean, let's just do this. And then I'll make 6 lines as well. Guns. Okay. How many doses of reishi do I have here? To make another bow. This one's only 78%. I'd like to leave with a full durability bow. Actually, is that necessary? I'll just take a. Yeah, no, I won't take spare stuff with me, like spare saplings and that kind of thing. I'll just leave with a bow that's on full durability. And same with the arrows, like, I'll take the arrow shafts and the arrowheads that I need. Actually, that's different. Yeah. So I'll make another bow. But it won't take too long, surprisingly. Like, enough hours. And then drink so that my health starts recovering again. Gotta do more forging too. Cause I wanna leave with, I'll leave the hammer here and I'll take the hatchet with me. So to cure a wolf hide, 6 days I think, 4 days. So we're gonna do more forging. Then I need to leave the region so I can gather rishis. So I think I've got coal over there. I wouldn't mind shooting an extra wolf or two. No, I'm not going to be able to stay here long enough to craft the code, unfortunately. Even though I'd like to. Okay, so how many arrows do I want to take with me? I'll take a total of 10. So what have I got? 7. So I'll do this. And then I should be fine to do some more smithing. Yes, I'm going to leave the hammer behind and take the hatchet with me. I'm going to take the full durability, like when I leave this region, I'm going to take the full durability bow. Full durability knife. Full durability hatchet. And then we're going to get out of here. I'm going to particularly be looking for reishis as I go. I don't think I'll have that much issue finding 20 of them, but it'd be kind of rough that I'm getting continually weaker and 20 days time. That's pretty rough. That's a risk I took. Yeah, I mean, it's kind of funny that the upshot of it is that I'm now able to just eat predator meat with impunity. I think, anyway. Have I not done that already today? Let's see if it does anything. Okay. So apparently I do need to like it doesn't get like grayed out or anything. Sleep now before the cabin fever comes in. And then I'm going to smelt and then get out of here. Like I'll almost definitely get cabin fever in the night. not that concerned about the cabin fever at this point, because I'm going to be leaving soon. So I may just... maybe sort of take the cabin fever. I'd say I wish I had a better torch, but there's actually more up the top deck, isn't there? Wonder if I can do it now. Like, it's a new day, right? Does it go midnight to midnight? How does it work? Something like some absurd amount of time there. It's at the 3 for the knife, and 5 for the hammer. Not 3 for the knife, and 5 for the hatchet, sorry.
Turned out pretty well.
Alright, so that's what? 13 of these. Like 8 of these? That'll let that get up to full temperature. Alright, well. It's got the ratio, gonna need it. Give it time to get up to full temp. Okay. Plenty of time on the furnace. Alright, 4 hours. Coming. hole in the way of getting out in the cave that goes out of here. Was there anything in Hibernia that I actually needed?
Never been so hungry in my life.
Have a bedroll. I'm just going to take a whole bunch of food and I'm getting out of here. Okay, I don't have any water to take with me, I don't think. The water's relatively easy to get. Very unlikely I'm actually gonna keep that with me for long. Okay, I think I'm good to go. Let's see if it'll let me do another reishi dose. 18 to 20. Sleep for now to get the save. Then we'll get out of here. Oh, cabin fever. Alright, so never mind, I'm just gonna cut it there and pick it up in the next episode. On a new day when we're getting out of this region. Alright, see you in the next one.